Suspects are suspected of turning an apartment complex into a danger zone. According to police, the two left gaping holes throughout the complex, big enough for residents and visitors to fall right through. News 13's Emily Younger is live in Roswell with the story.
Jessica, it happened at the Wilshire Gardens apartment complex here in Roswell, a complex that caters to senior residents.
I just started piecing things together. I told my maintenance man, I said, these are the two. They've been working this property for about 2 months.
Apartment manager Melanie Martinez says what happened yesterday was not a fluke.
I was upset. I was like, you know, this is my little community here, and I like my people, and they were hurting them.
According to Roswell police, Joel Jolly and Elizabeth Porter stole 5 water grates from the apartment complex Monday morning, leaving behind 5 gaping holes. Martinez says they were an accident waiting to happen.
Did some have wheelchairs? They have the little scooter chairs. I said they won't be able to utilize the sidewalks to do their daily routine.
A maintenance worker called police after he noticed 2 grates missing.
He called me back and he goes, they have them. He goes, they have them in the back of the truck.
Police arrested Jolly and Porter and retrieved 2 stolen grates from the back of their truck. They found the other 3 missing grates here at Roswell Recycling Center. Jolly and Porter had allegedly sold them for cash there earlier that morning.
It's summertime. I said, people are desperate. It's hot. It's, you know, they're looking for easy way out to get money.
But Martinez says these gates weren't the only items reported stolen.
Within the first month, they stole my beautiful iron bird bath and my antique bird feeder. And that was disappointing because I only got to enjoy them for about 3 weeks.
Apartment resident Marcia Terry says she's seen her fair share of theft on this property.
I don't have to have a lot to make me happy, but I'd like to enjoy what I have without worrying about somebody stealing it.
All of the grates have been recovered and put back in place, but Martinez says she has to order 5 new ones because the stolen grates were damaged. She expects the replacements to cost more than $1,000. Jessica, back to you.
All right, thanks, Emily. Jolly and Porter are charged with larceny. The Roswell Recycling Center did not want to comment.